Hello and welcome to one more episode.
Fuck, du spielst am Syndicate, die Fack!
Shut up, bitch.
I'm going to fuck you and rape your nan.
Nee. You know, the point where it comes from a good place in a game and find a good game, you have to complete it. That's just how it is. It's the rules.
Ninja Nilla, do you want to be my friend?
No.
Okay.
I already am.
Danny, Vona.
And Solitude.
Go and fuck him in the ass.
And we had to do that ourselves, so there is. Er du kommet videre med de opgaver igen?
Jeg er færdig.
Så var man mor.
Omkring de 100 på produktionen. Beskrivelsen.
Fedt. Nu skal du bare have lavet den anden.
Jeg har lavet de andre.
Okay.
Kirby!
So, when my computer isn't turned on, I'll lay that just proves too much syndicate.
I hope we can play, but you need to play Syndicate again. So fuck you!
We can play after Syndicate. If you want.
Miss Attaway.
Yes, may I? If you'd be so kind as to take the reins. You must understand, I've received threats against my life. Malcolm Miller has all... ...been war on me since Mr. And no offense, I hope, but you do look the king type.
I doubt I shall ever recover from such a slight.
What, then, is your interest in my redemption, Mr. Fry?
I sense an opportunity that will benefit us both.
Do you?
Is that so hard to believe?
Whatever your intentions, it will be quite the tonic to strike back against Milner and Starrick. I have worked like a trooper to make Attaway tremble. That's one of Milner's.
That's the way. Steady on. Slow down now. Keep moving.
Malcolm Milner, Starrick's puppet himself.
Careful, you twat. This park team needs to make it to the Attaway depot.
He thinks he can burn my buses. Let's give him a taste of his own medicine.
Let's give him the whole damn bottle. We'll turn Milner's park scene against him. But I'll need help from my gang.
Such entrepreneurial instinct, Mr. Fry. I shall leave you to it.
What is going on?
Keep up, I've no time for stragglers.
Let's make this quick!
Heave-ho, Jacob. Primed and ready.
Plummeting already. You're hired. Oh, I have more business planned for us both. Drop a note to my secretary to make an appointment, and I shall review the next step in our scheme.
I don't actually work.
Like that.
Animal!
laws against arresting an innocent.
Daddy.
No.
Well?
Miller's pulling a lot of cargo there.
Okay.
Just had to make sure you stay ready.
Get a move on, guy!
You finished.
What I'm after.
Here we go!
James, I hope I didn't make it to you, laddie da. Slap. Lampshades.
Oh my god, that's so key. John.
Well?
Evie. She can learn a thing that's called a chameleon. So she can actually get stuff. And she can do stuff. GG. Oh well, that was it for this episode. See you later. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe.